Alrighty. 10:34 a.m. February 1st, 2024. 3 years to the day leaving Austin. So, got my brother behind the cam. Car full of stuff. Pretty much only took what we could fit here. Everything else we left in the house, and end of an era for sure. So what comes next, we will see. I'm gonna spend a little time at my parents' house, and then decide where to go from there. But it's been real, and time to hit the road for 24 hours. Let's go. When I say I don't edit, I mean like I just slap the clips together, and it actually feels even better. Like, I'll even leave this audio in there. It just feels more like a movie.
Yeah.
Or like a raw doc, rather. Alright, let's go get some cinnamon buns. Ah, boy, still got it.
Stupid as hell, he swear to God ain't real, since it ain't no way to prove it itself. As if the universe ain't enough, as if the volcanoes ain't erupt, as if the birds don't chirp, as if a trillion nerves don't work in a human body.
Every time the song comes on, I skip it. Look at that boy singing, huh?
We are in Arkansas now. Switch drivers.
So what's up?
Jeffrey's on it. I'm DJ, little burner boy. And going pretty good.
You stuck with me.
Day two. Ain't nothing changed but the hat, baby. We're in Nashville. Another 12 hours, and we are home. You know what I was thinking? I'm going to drop a still photo from the vlog, from the daily vlog, on social, like on Instagram. But I've been thinking, like, I don't want to do like the small clips vertical with the caption. I know that's like the way to make things travel.
Yeah.
But I want to have more like a photo journal on Instagram of the vlog.
Okay.
So like a photo every time I drop.
Oh, cool.
And yes, I am committed to vlogging damn near daily. I took a week off because of this move, pretty much. But when I get resettled in, the way I'm doing this makes it easy to output, actually. Just record and clip. And it's just like a daily documentary, almost.
That's cool, yeah. Challenge yourself to do it this year.
Yep.
And you can, like, kind of backtrack, you know, even this move and everything.
It's like my storytelling's kind of evolving, because I used to be a little bit more like, hey, like, working the camera. And it is good to be engaging like that, and I'm glad I learned that, but it just doesn't feel as, like, authentic to me anymore. So the times lately that I've sat to do content, and I've realized I've reverted to that, but my style just changed.
Lonesome road.
Ese me lo ve mal a mí.
Wow, tremenda camarita esta. Apágala ya.
To this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you. Because we got them all. The only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today.